Fran, fantastic swim. You're going to the World Championships. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. It's fabulous. I'm really happy about qualifying. And I've obviously liked to have dipped under the 55 mark if possible, but I did what I needed to do, what I came here to do, and a few more training, I'll be back where I used to be. So it's just focusing on that now, getting back in and knowing I've got a target for the summer.
It was really touch and go for the goal there. It was 0.03 to win it. I mean, did you feel how close it was coming in those last few minutes?
No, because before we started, I already had my head that I was going to win, so... You got to think like that, haven't you, to win, so I didn't really think about it much and just got on with it and did my job and had to dig in at the end, so it's nice to be in a race and that's where I feel like I thrive most, so to me it's having Amy going so close to me, she gives me a pick up a bun, doesn't it?
What goes through